should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope and ride. Wearing my six-shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive. Stealing a young girl's heart, just like Gene and Roy. Singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy.
Welcome to the Hill Country Elementary Morning Announcements.
My name is Iris.
I'm Annalisa. Today is Wednesday, February 21st. It is day 4 in our rotation schedule.
Today in Bodak Country, it will be 78 degrees.
Today is National Sticky Bun Day.
Students, please remember your 4 B's.
Be safe, be respectful, be responsible, and most of all, be kind. Fact of the day.
On February 21st, in 1948, the National Association for Stock Car Racing, NASCAR, was officially founded.
Today we have one very special birthday. Happy birthday to Austin Day Leon. We hope you have an amazing day.
Today for Black History Month, we would like to honor Ruby Bridge. Ruby Nell Bridge, Hall of American Civil Rights Activist. She was the first African-American child to attend former white-only William Frantz Elementary School in Louisiana during the New Orleans school
desegregation
crisis.
Tomorrow, FFA dress up as Farmer Day. Dress like a farmer.
Have a wonderful Wednesday, Bulldogs.
I should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope and ride. I'd be wearing my six-shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive. Stealing a young girl's heart, just like Gene and Roy. Singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy.